diet basically you follow?
I'll tell you, go on Instagram and search for this person, Munmun Ganeriwal. She is my nutritionist and a go-to person. She has not asked me to stop eating this, eat only fat-free this or calorie-free this. I eat normal food. I've just had kadi chawal.
Oh.
Yeah, with aloo.
Okay, so since you are very big foodie, which is your favorite food?
Chole bhature. But that I'm allowed to eat only during my cheat meal. She allows me cheat meals also. Yeah,
nice.
It's a wonderful diet plan that she gives me where you have don't have to crave. I don't believe in all this keto, intermittent nonsense. This is all bullshit.
Okay, like since obviously being a celebrity, like how do you manage your skin? Like any skin?
See, I've been blessed because of my genes, because of my parents. They've had good skin. My family's had good skin, both the sides, father and mother. So I've been blessed like that. But all I can take the credit for is that I don't do anything much to spoil it. So I don't smoke, I don't drink, that helps, and I love to sleep, so I try my best to sleep for at least 8 hours every day, unlike promotion days where I end up sleeping for 5-6 hours, which is very horrible. But other than that, I do sleep for 8 hours, I don't have sleeping issues, which really helps your skin and hair and everything to stay healthy.
Okay, favorite cosmetic?
I don't really use cosmetics on skin when I'm not working. At max, you'll see me wearing a mascara or a lip balm.
That's it. Okay, and cosmetic that you carry in your purse, ki agar kuch nahi hai, toh basically ye toh
lip balm.
That's it. Okay, and what is the wardrobe three thing essential you think every girl should have?
A good fitted pair of jeans, a tank top, and a blazer. Go to look.
That's it. Simple.